every day 80 teenagers commit suicide. What's wrong with America when male hustlers stand on U.S. city street corners enticing people passing by to commit homosexuality with injustice in Sodom and Gomorrah? When there are